So what it do, yo, too, Mr. Mecca's Most Wanted, back at it with another video. Look, I'm currently in the heaven. You see the background. Yes, sir. But anyways, guys, it's been like a week since I posted a video since the Project Torque shootout. But anyways, guys, you know what time it is. We about to do another rating video. It's been a while, like a month since I made a last rating video. Shit, I don't even know, big bro. But, man, let me focus on this, but... God damn, why is it so damn bright? But anyways, I'm in the Tahoe, so you know, I'm gonna be struggling trying to put the camera right here. It might fall down like always, but we gotta work something out because you know, the truck's been sitting down over there at home. You know, I haven't driven it in a bit, but psych, I just drove it like 3 days ago. But anyways, that's not the damn point. So yeah, let's just jump into the video. Let's cut all this nonsense. So yeah. Okay, let's pray this camera doesn't fall down. But anyways, guys, let me try to check the first damn picture because I do have a couple of trucks. But anyways, the first truck we got, actually, let me see. I'm gonna have to make a little bit of room. But anyways, I'm gonna pull a picture right here. But the first truck we got, it's a Cat Eye. It's like a dark green on Texas Edition rims. I don't know what kind of drop this is, but I'm assuming it's like a 4.6. Not 4.6, 4.8. See, the camera just fell down a little bit, damn. But yeah, this truck is clean as hell. It's got the stock front end. It doesn't have the HD one. I feel like, nah, actually this one looks clean as hell, especially with this dark color, because this green looks clean as hell in person. So I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. Looks clean as hell, Texas Edition. You can't ever go wrong with those rims, so GG. Oh man, you know, I had to switch the angle real quick. But anyways, the next truck we got is another, well, first OBS of the video. It's a Stepside. I guess those are US mags. I always get the names confused, but yeah, truck is looking clean as hell. Custom headlights, man. I know you see the little LED square, whatever the hell you want to call it, changed patterns. That looks badass, bro. Only thing I dislike is the grill. It's the 93 style grill, especially all chromed out. Well, I mean, I don't have a problem with it being chromed out, but I just don't really like the 93 style grill. Unless this is like on a 454, then hell yeah, that's gonna look clean as hell. But just switch it up to the 94 and up style grill. Paint looks nice as hell. I think it's like leveled or stock high. I don't even know, but maybe if you dropped it a bit, it'll look A1 as hell. So I'm gonna give it a 8 out of 10 just because of the grill and the drop. That's it, yes sir. The next truck we got is another OBS fleet side. Man, I keep forgetting what the name of those rims are. I don't know. I want to say Dayton's for some reason. Maybe it is, I don't know. But this truck is looking clean as hell with the little two-tone gray up top and like a dark navy blue at the bottom. Roll pan, the little tips in the back just like mine. The bed cover color matched, man, with the rims, a little drop, looking clean as hell. I'm gonna get this truck a 10 out of 10. Only thing I would say is just switch out the tail lights, that's it, because I don't really like those type of tail, well, me, this is my opinion, but I don't really like those type of tail lights, like I guess like a smoked out, and you can see like the little transparent through or whatever. I don't know, I have the same ones, but they're tinted red or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, that's about it. This truck looking A1. Keep up the good work, big bro. The next truck we got is another OBS. It's a fleet side red with the little I keep forgetting what those headlights are called. I don't know, but the truck is looking nice as hell. Color matched grill, color matched smooth bumper up front. Paint looks nice as hell. Only thing I would say is, well, this is my opinion, I don't know about you, but I don't really like that type of style headlight because it reminds me of old ass work trucks. But maybe if you had like the typical OBS headlights, like, you know, the squared ones, this truck would look A1. The rims look clean as hell. I don't know, it doesn't look like it has a drop, looks leveled, or it might be a 2.4, I'm not really sure. But yeah, this truck is looking nice, so I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 just because of the headlights, that's it. But other than that, paint looks nice, everything looks clean, yes sir. Next truck we got is another OBS from the homeboy Isaac. You already know, man, this truck is clean as hell, bro. I don't know why you're trying to sell it, because I know you, I seen you trying to sell this boy, but or trade it, I don't even know. No, you was trying to trade the bed. Yeah, man, this truck is nice as hell, bro. Step side, the LED tail lights, the little camper in the back is actually clean as hell. I'm not even gonna cap on you, that looks nice as hell. I don't know about y'all, but I've seen them on other trucks, and like, I guess work trucks are like, I don't know what you want to call it, but they look kind of ugly. But yeah, this truck is nice as hell. The rims, man, I see you tucking low-key in the back. You already know it. I think those are 15s or 16s. I'm not really sure. Correct me on it, big bro. But yeah, I see you with the little color matched grill. And I think he did put like a little flame insert on the grill. He has the same corner lights as me. Man, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. It's looking clean as hell. You already know. Yes, sir. And you might seem a little bit up front because, you know, I gotta record, stop, or whatever. But anyways, we got another OBS Extendo. Man, this truck is actually clean for a stock truck. The little grill up front, clear headlights, new headlights. Paint looks nice from here. Stock hype, but yeah, I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. I don't know if you're trying to go for a lifted look or if you're trying to drop it. I'm not really sure, big bro, but yeah, the truck is decent, or it looks pretty badass in general with the little stock look to it. Yeah, I mean, if you're going for the lifted look, yeah, that's gonna look nice as hell, because extendos with lift kits look badass, but on drops they look clean too. But I'm not really a big fan of extendos unless they're like step sides. But yeah, yes, that's just my opinion, big bro. But yeah, keep up the good work. Yeah, next truck we got is my twin. Man, straight up the bat, I'm gonna give this truck a 10 out of 10. You want to know why? Let me tell you why. It's a step side OBS, obviously. It's got the little skirts, man. Clear new headlights up front, the little insert. I forgot what type of insert that was. I know that ain't no billet, but paint looks nice as hell. Speaking of the paint, that's literally my favorite color. Well, my second favorite color on an OBS, because mine is mine, of course, a raspberry red. But this is like my second favorite color on an OBS. Then you see with the little, I guess those are baby billets. Yeah, I'm assuming they are. I can't really tell, because, you know, sometimes rims look like that, but then they might not be baby billets. But yeah, this truck is looking A1. The paint, oh my goodness. With the little skirt, a little trimming. Man, this truck is... keep up the good work, big bro. Next truck we got is another OBS step side, a fleet side extendo. It's got the little cowl hood. That little black grill looks nice as hell, especially since it's a 93. That's the type of grill I'm talking about, like a 454, I guess you want to call it. But yeah, big bro, I see with the little spike looks. I'm not really gonna cap on you about the paint, because at one point my paint was bad too. But only thing I would say is the front bumper, I don't know if it's the bumper, if you're missing the little what you want to call it, the grill pad or whatever that goes I guess in between the bumper and the grill, wherever they meet. I'm gonna just say it looks like you're missing that, or unless your bumper's misaligned. But new headlights are needed. I don't know, I don't really like the smoked headlights. I don't know, I'm not really a big fan of smoked things. And like, I don't know, big bro, your other headlight looks a little bit crooked, like a turn signal one. But yeah, I mean, I can't really tell what kind of drop it is, so I don't know, bro. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. The cowl hood looks badass, but yeah, bro, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I'm not gonna cap on you about the paint, because that doesn't really matter to me. But yes, sir, we all gotta start from somewhere, so yeah. Next truck we got is another OBS fleet side. Man, this truck is looking nice as hell, especially with that, I think that was the GMC grill, I'm not really sure. But on this truck, the smoked headlights actually do look good with the LEDs. I'm not really a big fan of smoked headlights, tail lights in general. I see with the little corner lights color matched. I can't really tell what kind of rims those are, but only thing I would say is maybe, I don't know, this is me, but maybe you had fog lights, it'll look even better. Or I don't know, because every time I see these types of trucks, like a fleet side, especially if it's a white, red, or black, I don't know why, but I always tell people to put the black grill, like the 94 or no, the 93 type of grill, like a 454 one. I don't know, because I always want to make a 454 clump. But yeah, I'm gonna give this truck a 9 out of 10. I don't know what kind of drop it has, but it looks nice like that. So yeah, bro, keep up the good work. Next truck we got is another OBS step side. Favorite color, my second favorite color, like I said. Only thing I kind of dislike about it is the front end. Well, the grill looks nice as hell. The tail lights, I mean, not the tail lights, the turn signals headlights look good. But only that kind of bothers me, this is just me, but I just hate the OEM type of headlights, especially when they're like, I don't know, it doesn't match the bottom turn signals, because you know the bottom ones are like straight up clear, like crystal clear, and then the bottom, the OEM ones, like the low beams, high beams, have like a, I don't know, they're not as clear. I mean, they're brand new, but they're not like crystal clear, so that kind of just like throws it off. Corner lights actually do look kind of badass. I can't really tell what kind of rims those are. I want to say Camaro rims for some reason, but
I know they're not that thick. The drop looks nice as hell, but yeah, bro, just add some fog lights and boom, truck's gonna look A1. Truck is already looking sharp, so I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. But yeah, it's just the little headlights that kind of bothered me. I don't know if I'm just being picky, but I don't know, big bro. But keep up the good work. So next truck we got is another OBS fleet side. Homeboy told me not to flame him. I'm like, nah, bro, I don't be flaming people. But yeah, this truck is actually looking nice, bro. The paint looks nice on it already. It's just the door, obviously. I guess it was involved in a car crash. I'm not really sure, but yeah, the stocks look nice as hell. Plastic dip. The front bumper looks color match from here. I don't know if you have a black valence or, I mean, just the valence in general. I don't know. It kind of blends in. I don't know. But if you don't have one, get one. I can't really tell what kind of grill that is. But yeah, bro. I'm assuming it has like a little 3.5 drop on it because it looks kind of lowered. But yeah, get new taillights, LED taillights. And if you don't have headlights, get some new clear ones. LED swap the whole truck. Truck is gonna look A1 even if it doesn't have nice rims or like big ass rims, whatever. But yeah, bro, I'm gonna give it a 8 out of 10 just because the door kind of kills it off. But you know, I gotta start from somewhere. But yes sir, keep up the good work, you'll get far. Yes sir. The next truck we got is another OBS Extendo. Man, the color on this is looking nice. It's like a little tannish brown to it. Wasn't it the same as another OBS I did earlier today? I don't really know, but smoked headlights up front with the little LEDs. Like I said, I'm not really a big fan of those, but it looks nice on this truck. Just put some fog lights and yeah, I mean, yeah, it doesn't have a drop, does it? No, it doesn't. Just give it like a 4.6 drop and fog lights, and yeah, this truck is gonna look nice as hell. On stocks, trucks look clean. I don't know about y'all, but I actually do like them. On certain models though. But yeah, this truck is looking nice. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10 just because of the you're missing the drop, and yeah, it's pretty much it. Other than that, truck is looking nice as hell. Color match, well, the grill looks color matched, but yeah, get you some LEDs for the turn signals and boom, truck is gonna look A1. Keep up the good work, broski. Just sneezed. But the next truck we got, I think I featured this truck, yeah, on the very first video of the rating videos. I know I did feature it once, but you know, he got a little updated look to it. I don't know in the first video, but yeah, I see you with the little Chevy grill, smooth bumper, new headlights with the LEDs. Man, my man tried to put the switchbacks and he messed it up. I don't know how or what happened, but I hate LEDs because of that. But yeah, the drop looks nice as hell, bro. I think it was a 4.6 or 4.8. I'm pretty sure it was a 4.8. I can't really remember, but truck looks nice as hell now, especially with the rims and that. And now you got the little Suelo Mob sticker, man. Yeah, se cree el cut. But yeah, it looks nice as hell, bro. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. The drop actually made it look A1. Like, I'm not even gonna lie on you, but and keep the rims, boy. All it needs is a repaint. That's it. And truck is gonna look sharp as hell. So keep up the good work, big dog. And the next truck, the same as the last truck, it's another OBS step side. Well, the other one was a fleet type, but this one's an updated version too. So when I first rated this truck, it was like it was squatted as hell, but now it looks even as hell. With the IROX, it looks A1. The HD hood from, I guess, the 2002 and up, or I can't really remember, 08 or 2002, I can't really tell. With the little, it has a little vortex. Now I think it was 2008 and up, yeah. But yeah, it looks nice as hell. Now you got a sunroof, or unless you had a sunroof last time, but it wasn't in the picture. But yeah, I mean, this truck is looking nice as hell. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. It's looking A1. I don't know why, but the rims make it pop out so much better. Like, oh my god. But yeah, keep up the good work. So next truck we got is the OBS step side. Man, the paint's looking nice as hell on this already. I'm assuming those look like 24-inch IROX. But yeah, the little HD hood from the 08 and up. Man, the little grill, like a 93 type of grill, like the 454 all black. New headlights, clear with the little fog lights. Color match bumper with the little, that one used to have a little impact strip. I can tell because it has little holes on it. But yeah, truck is looking nice as hell. All I would say is remove the rails from the bed and that's it. The on the gas sticker looks even nicer. The little side mirrors, handles, color match, man. I would say just give it a small drop, like a 4.6 drop, and this truck will look nice as hell. Especially if it was tucking them big ass rims in the back. Hell yeah, truck is looking A1, so I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. But yeah, ah, oh, man, little camera almost slipped. But anyways, guys, the last but not least, we got a 2020. Man, is this like the first 2020 that we've had on the rating video? But my man said he does no longer have the little racing stripes, so don't flame up about that. But let's see, looks nice as hell, obviously. Paint is gonna look nice as hell, obviously. Those rims look nice. I think those were the infamous rims, but yeah, I mean, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. I can't really say anything about it because it's new, but yeah, bro, unless you're trying to go for the drop look, I say go for it, because you know 2020 looks sexy as hell, dropped as hell. But yeah, bro, I can't really say anything about it. The truck is looking nice. It's a new one. 2020, can't compare 2020 to like a 9389 or whatever the hell. But yeah.
Yes, sir. That's the end of this video. You already know, if you're new to this channel, make sure to go hit that subscribe button, like, comment, because you know it helps with the YouTube algorithm. I'm currently in heaven again. You already know. But anyways, guys, make sure to give me a follow on Instagram at Easy Does It, because you know, boy, you should have known by now, Easy Does It, Ruthless Records. But anyways, guys, yeah, if you're trying to join these types of videos, make sure to go DM me. But I might get to you a little bit late, because you know, I do get a lot of requests, and I'm trying to give people a fair chance, you already know. But yeah, guys, just, man, my voice just cracked a little bit right there, you already know. But yeah, like I said, like, comment, because you know, helps the YouTube algorithm. But yes, sir, y'all have a good one, y'all stay safe out there, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.